table for you. What's the answer?
You're sure? You're sure? You got it. It's fucked. And I tell you what, he'll beat her with the figure four. How about that, Jack?
She's gonna beat him with the big elbow. Ooh, yeah.
That is official.
She does have big elbows.
That's going to happen, yes, at Flamboree. Referee Charles Robinson, representing the president, is going to be facing Gorgeous George. I can't believe that's even happened.
You're in over your head.
Oh, we're not done yet.
Uh-oh.
Look out, Gene.
You've got more problems on your hands now. Yes, you do. Don't run from it.
Since Diamond Dallas Trash is dodging the stinger tonight, and since you won't reinstate Macho Man, and since you're standing right in front of me for good old time's sakes, how about you and me tonight on Nitro?
You want to wrestle me? Wait a minute, wait a minute. Listen, Scary Man, nobody afraid of you out here. He'll take the match, but I'm going to be with him, and you know what that means.
I got enough to go around for both of you, you and you.
You're talking to the world's greatest athlete, Sting.
I'm talking to a punk.
You're talking to the president.
Yeah, we'll find out what kind of president you are tonight.
You can't walk around. You ain't the man. I'm the man.
Ah, look at you. Look at you, Rick. You and me, for good old time's sake, Rick. You and me, we're gonna tear it up tonight, aren't we, Rick? Aren't we, Rick? You and me tonight, Rick, right?
Sting.
You're gonna go down
Sting.
Tonight. You're no president.
Get it over
me.
Your head now.
Brother.
Woo! Right. He'll take the match.
Ho-ho. He'll take the match. Arn Anderson delivering the answer. Tony, back to you.
I can't add any more to that. You got to stay right where you are, wrestling fans.